don't necessarily have the full vision, but they're smoked up. Azure Ray, they want to fight. Gonna be the first person that gets jumped on. They're gonna go first and foremost onto New, but there's gonna be a beautiful jump in from NTS to prevent the Doom. Stomnus now trying to follow up, but there's so much damage. Still gave the Stomnus bomb, so Stomnus needs to retreat blue. Caught in the middle of this Ignis, he cannot escape. Finally, waveforms away, but probably still ends up dead. Chavez, now Doom onto NTS, but that's not gonna help them win this team fight. NTS already has expended so many spells. Frostbite onto Stomnus, but some right click from the user kills off him as well. And as Chalice dies on the northern end of the fight, I feel like right now GG should be calling. Indeed it is. Azure Ray throwing the tower. We're going to a game three. LGD and Azure. It's a very entertaining series here.
I mean, LGD looking very, very cool.